What comes after 3?
How old are you going to be next year?
I don't know.
4. And then what's after 4?
5.
So is that the last one then?
Mm-hmm.
That's it. Now let's make sure we put everything in and then we'll stir it. We got flour, right? Put the sugar in, the brown sugar, baking powder, salt.
Keep the spoon down, honey.
Oil, milk, egg, and we're leaving out the orange and the nuts. So you know what we can do now? Put it in and very gently stir it. Gentle. Keep it all within and go round and round in a circle. Good job.
Can't do it. Too hard.
Too hard? Should I start it? See? We go round in a circle. Then we kind of scrape it off the sides. You see it getting mixed up? Because it looks different now, doesn't it? Does it look different to you?
Mm-hmm.
We need to add bananas yet, too.
That'll make it mushy.
Yeah. I was thinking, what did I forget? This is not like my bread.
Do you use the electric mixer?
Yes, I did.
You don't, huh?
Oh, is that what you do?
Uh-huh.
Oh. Those are little pieces.
Yes. And now you know what's next that we have to add?
What? Bananas.
Bananas.
That is right.
Is that like your favorite part?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm.
That is now wonderful. Would you like to eat that? No? I thought you said it looked wonderful.
Lucky.
Lucky. Do you want that end cut off?
No, not unless it's oozing. Gross.
With the yucky nasty.
Yeah, just plop it in.
Yuck. Let's put this in the garbage.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, one more. One more mushy gushy. You want to eat this one?
No.
Is this some deli too?
How do bananas turn color? Amanda, what's the first color they are?
Brown.
No, that's the last color. What's the first color we see? Green?
Yes.
Then what? What's the good color?
It's a color you like to eat them. When they're... It's a color of the sun.
Rhymes with mellow. What color rhymes with mellow? That's right.
Okay.
And then after yellow, they turn brown.
And then they're lucky and they make banana bread.
That's right.
Are you mushing them? Mushing gushing?
Daddy, the books are so cute.
Amanda is doing her turnaround, she calls it, in her skirt from her cousin Mantha. I want to hear that song.
The books are so cute, and that nest is so not cute.
Need some help, man? That was a good idea, Amanda. Turn around. Wave to the camera. Did you get a new Cinderella locket? Let's see if we can find another one. Go get another one. Daddy, is that for her?
We'll see. To Amanda.
From?
Uncle Bill, Aunt Mary. Oh, tell time with Thomas. The train. Wow.
Pretty neat. Look at Mom.
Cheese.
What is that, Amanda?
Open it up. Open it up. Oh, wow. Barbies. Those mommy's Barbies. Wow.
The shoes might be in the drawer.
Look in here. Oh, boy. There's the shoes.
Yeah,
and the purses.
Shoes.
Wow.
Some of those clothes were made by Nanny Kay.
Wow. Look at all shoes and a phone.
I gotta put those shoes on.
Some help? Let's see. Put them on there.
Never enough, is there? Maybe we can get some more. I'm not sure how many I had. I can't remember. I had so many clothes and I gave them all to your cousins. But I kept the most favorite stuff.
There's some more shoes for Dad.
I don't think that's it. I think that's it, sweetie. Let's put all these back so they don't get lost.
You like it, man?
You like those? Wow.
Set up. Are you going to dry your own hair now?
Yeah.
Pretty cool. There's a timer for your perm.
Take it out.
Please. Are they all stuck?
Sweetie, move your face, okay?
There's your curling iron.
Thank you.
You can cut your own hair.
Oh.
Yeah. We can pretend. You're all set with your own salon. You can open up a business.
It's just pretend, sweetie. You don't really cut your hair. Just pretend.
There she is!
Where's Amanda? There she is!
So you can sleep with your little puppy in here. Go get your little puppy.
Day or two ago, I thought I'd take her out. Soon this man arrived, was seated by my side.
The horse was lean and slight, misfortune he did not. He got into a twisty thing and got a fight.
Oh, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way.
Now you can have slumber parties.
Monday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Jump up higher. Monday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Friday, jump up higher. Woo, 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 woo. Mm-hmm. Oh, cast a DCF, sell an ECF. Jump up higher. Now cap a DVF, throw an EP up. Now cap a DVF, throw an EPF. Jump up higher.
Very good. And what tape was that from?
Patty.
And what's the name of it?
Balong.
Balong song?
Mm-hmm.
Very good.
Okay.
Am I the monster?
Uh-huh.
Uh-oh. What do you think, Snick?
You put that down. Turn that off and put it back up there.
Let me just do a quick walk through the house here. This is the kitchen. There's the kitchen, looking into the family room. Which then leads into the dining room.